Broadcasting live from the Vile Stadium in San Francisco, home of the 40 Nightmares. You know why this team is named that? Because their fans are known to wake up in a cold sweat screaming at the top of their lungs. I don't blame them.
Don't poke fun at their city, Grim. Plenty of great places to eat if you like vegan.
Hey, I love to eat vegan, but they always whine when you're cooking them.
This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the San Francisco 40 Nightmares. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally, you don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Dad, tell him me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
He is fighting for every yard. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, "Psycho killer, kiska say, what the fuck a fuck." And it's first and ten. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, "We're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore." Yeah. First down and a mile. Oh, and the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
First and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some teams like that in the quarterback.
Third down and 5. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Ruin your world. You understand me?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's 1st and 10. Catches and watch his confidence take.
That's not fair. Somebody should call a penalty on this ref.
That penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
Oh, yeah, you do it.
First down and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Forever. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. That's a killer. It was right there and then he dropped it.
He's killing me in fantasy league.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Nice pickup for 6 yards. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. One. Let's see if they can get a rip. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Second down and long. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. First and ten. Intercepted. Second down and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Third down and 5.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
The 10. Someone better buy this guy dinner tonight because he just saved a touchdown with that tackle. Trick. The last play is a race. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just asking.
Defense holds them to a 4-yard pickup there. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
And probably a smart idea.
I thought he was gonna make it.
Yeah, so did his coach. Someone get that shotgun away from him. And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change his score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and five. And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and ten. Team after the game. Third down and, well, good luck. Pow! With the brain scrambler! The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Six. They could not connect on that play. And they'll line up for the punt here. Put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3 returns. Let's see if he Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. One's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's gonna really have to boom this one. brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, throw in the half. Can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
Third quarter, we are all tied up and set to kick off the second half.
Speaking of all tied up, Grim, how many of them elephant laxative pills did I take? I feel like I'm sitting on Mount Vesuvio right now. Oh, one false move, and I'm gonna blow!
I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? First and 10. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. Man, what a hit that was. Second down and 2. Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. first and 10.
Snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not young.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. Second and 3. Caught for the first down. First down and 3. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and 5. Defenders like a greased turkey. They need to call an attack ref dirty trick and stop this or they're gonna lose.
Not like they need any help with that, though, Fred. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Third down and forever. Play defense. And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10. First and 10. Second down and long. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
Third down and never gonna happen. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast against the defense. He could go all the way!
Yeah, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest, that damn.
First down and three. The defensive players go berserk. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Man, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He's hit the 40. The 30. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. He had it for a second there. Second down in a mile. Oh, what a punishing hit. The quarterback goes down.
Oh, seriously, man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Needs a miracle. Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, man, he just got skewered by those spikes. That was bloody and disgusting.
Hey, anyone in the mood for a steak kebab?
Make mine rare. And it's first and ten. to punish the defense, and you better believe they will. And it's first and 10. You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up third and 1. Still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. 2 minutes remaining in the game. We'll be right back, folks.
Jeez, can this game take any longer? I got a date with Hot Wanda after this.
Junior, I told you that girl's nothing but trouble. And I don't think that's a mole wanna lick either.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. Turn here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing.
Oh, he just got crushed. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up. This is your brain, and this is your brain. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Third and 5, and they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Quarterback, they have 1 left. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
And that is 1 big first down. The QB needs to stop kissing his lineman and get back to the line of scrimmage. First and the quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And that's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
Oh, great throw! Great catch! And they put 6 points on the board.
The defense can do anything to stop a throw that good, Ben.
You mean aside from driving the ref or killing the quarterback or actually playing some D?
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I'm going to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Second down and 9. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
Thank you. The defense looks hungry out there. The quarterback better watch himself. And the defense anticipated a pass there and put an end to their offensive drive. Like my wife always said, not tonight. And the 40 Nightmares go down.
I wish my wife would go down once in a while, Grim.
That's funny. I never had that problem with your wife, Bricks.
And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Well, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.